Hey, this is Dennis Gordon with the Hernando Post, and I'm with Robby Steinhardt with the music from Kansas. Robby, how do you think that this place really rocked out tonight for you?
Oh, yeah, the crowd was really good. It was a great stage, very comfortable. Felt like the set went really well tonight.
The lighting was awesome, don't you think?
Was it? Yeah. Well, see, you can see it. I can't. But, yeah, I'm hoping, or else somebody's going to get fired. Yeah.
I can vouch for it. It looked really good. Yeah.
When you did Dust in the Wind, I mean, you said you did it about 1,000 times. I feel like I've grown up with you, but you kind of corrected me and said it even went a little bit earlier than that.
Farther back than that, yeah. I didn't realize that you were going to interview me, though, at the time. Now, I should have had you on camera when you said that.
Very good, very good. Well, this is Veterans Day. Is there anything out there, like you have a veteran out there you'd like to put a shout out? Anybody in particular, anybody in your family, or just to put a shout out to the veterans and just in general?
Just in general, it's just thanks for your service, man. We wouldn't all be standing here if it weren't for you guys, so rock on.
Well, we appreciate your time. We appreciate what you did for us, for helping us raise money for the Race Across America, which we're going to be doing over at Bushnell Park somewhere next month, and I'll be personally putting out some of the wreaths on some of the graves. So thank you for what you do. Thank you for entertaining us all these years, and thank you very much. Again, this is Dennis Gordon from the Hernando Post with Robby Steinhardt.
That's the way you rock to the music of Kansas.
Sparky, Sparky, Sparky.
Johnny, we're going to try a different song right here. You need some time?
Sparks, right?
Yeah. He's got it. This is off the Point of No Return album. It's called Sparks of the Tempest. Voice of the dreamer screams. the difference between us. That's a part of the game. Darkness is spreading like a spot on the sun. The dead are the living in the age of the gun. While everyone clamors for the justice they seek, the word is corrupted and the strong can do weak. I'm on your save you, so what's it to do? These lies and tremors are spreading it through. Spreading that wild lie, don't be that way. No, they make promise, they only betray. You don't know the difference as you put on the yoke. But let's bet you know the more you fall into place. Hogging the wheel, there ain't no soul in your face. Don't be a devil, but in the ocean. Thank you.
I like that.
Thank you.
You probably know this one.
Show the way I need today. What if you
Acute 1-2. Thank you so much. We appreciate it.
Hey, John. I'm going to make John talk to you for just a second, because I could want to make sure that this is in tune for the next song. This tune is something you know.
I'm kind of busy right now.
Is that you're bringing this? Hey, they got a roadie and a lead singer. That's awesome.
Well, I get a little extra. You know, I get a little extra for that. So that's worth it. It's worth it.
Tell them a little bit about it.
I will. You know, we were talking the other day that the six of us up here on the stage played our first note together in February. February what, Eddie? February 20? February 23rd, 25 years ago. With Robby, that's right. He was he had left Kansas for a while, and then we kind of did that for 2 or 3 years, and he decided he was going to go back to Kansas. So again, and you can go back to Kansas, just like Dorothy did. They went back to their rock and roll, but he went back to their band Kansas and did another 10 years, 12 years, all over the world, and said, okay, I've done it. I've done it again, and I need a rest, and I'm just going to enjoy life and retire. That was 12 years ago, ladies and gentlemen. I think 12 years ago. Yeah, he said, oh, no. Changed his mind. Thankfully for us, thankfully for you, he decided against that. And he's still rocking after all these years, ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, guys. This song has been played around the world more than like 18 million times now. We play it a lot. I've played it 1,000 times or more, at least. Never get tired of this tune. It's called Dust in the Wind.
Oh,
right there, ladies and gentlemen. Let me take that chair out of here. I'll be back there if you need me.
Has no destination in particular, but Dana just suggested that we're on our way down to Key West, so join me there. Maybe a Sloppy Joe's?
Sloppy Joe's!
We played there several times. It's a blast. Am I done talking? Just we just want to take you down the road. In a kind of foolish game, I try to get rich quick, but I'm going insane. The kind of freaks that hang out down 42nd Street, they're all pimping cuties, and I'm popping speed. Well, it's a game of cat and mouse, and I think it's got my soul. I think it's time for thinking about it. Time to roll on down the road. We'll be right back.
You guys got to catch your breath after that one, don't you?
Smoking!
Awesome. Carry on.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, please. Yes.
Well, I want to, if you don't mind, because it's all about Veterans Day. All Veterans Weekend, it's all about, but every day should be Veterans Day. We all know that. We have to pick a day of the year to celebrate it. I've listened to veterans and stuff for a while, and they talk, and they fight and protect so that we can make choices, right or wrong, whether you agree, disagree, but it's all about making choices. Heard veterans say, I don't agree, but I fought for the right for you to make that choice. Well, tomorrow, I've made a choice, like I always do, going to the Tampa Bay Buccaneer game. When they play the national anthem, my choice is I will stand up with my hand over my heart, like I always do. Like I always do. And if you don't, these veterans here today will say, that's your right. That's what we fought for. We fought for the right for you not to. And that's what this magical country is all about, Robby, right?
That's great, John. Are you through showing off now?
No, I'm done. No, I feel that way. Because, you know, I'm going to tell you this.
Seriously.
I want to tell you this real quick. When I was at a Bucks game about, this was actually last year. And there was a guy sitting to the right of me, and the national anthem was playing. He was sitting down. I went over to him, talking blah blah blah. I saw him there again next week. He stood up.
Yeah.
Stood up. I swear, that's true.
Cool, that's
true.
Cool.
That's a true story.
Okay, I'm done.
He's done.
Don't you cry no and confusion, just to get a glimpse beyond this illusion. I was soaring ever higher, but I flew too high. No man can see I still was a blind man. No man could think I still was a blind man. I always did better be me.
Don't you cry no more.
you cry.
Don't you cry.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, folks. Really appreciate your attendance and your ears. Thank you very much.
How you doing? This is Steve Chanel with Nature Coast Country, 103.3 and 104.3 FM. We were happy to work with Sean Scheller and the crew here to bring this concert to Brooksville. It was a great day. Had a lot of folks out here to see the show. We're just happy to bring live music to Citrus and Hernando County, everywhere on the Nature Coast. We have some other events coming up. Big and Rich are coming to town February 23rd. There's still some tickets left. If you get a chance, tune into 103.3 or 104.3. DJ Trey in the morning and Bo Hamilton taking on midday starting Monday the 12th. We appreciate you. Support live music. Thanks a lot for being here. Sunday.